It looks like BTS fans are upset once again over the quality of goods purchased through Weverse Shop. The butter cassette tape that fans purchased were supposed to look like this, but instead they got this. Instead of the more beige tone tape, they received a white cassette tape with smudged faded ink for the butter text. And some even thought they received the wrong item due to how different that tape was compared to the photos on the shop app. And numerous tweets were posted online regarding the huge difference in color and quality for the cassette tape. And it looks like the cassette tape isn't the first time fans have expressed their frustration with the quality of goods. One fan received the BTS ring with many scratches on it, making fans wonder if they actually inspect the items before sending them out. And another fan who only bought clothes to receive the photo cards was upset after receiving a bent photo card. Another fan received goods that had major flaws, including a part of the page being cut off. Many fans have sent in complaints and asked for exchanges or refunds in hopes that they will put in more effort and time into the merchandise before sending them out to fans.